Lord Jesus, I thank you for your love and your grace. Lord, I thank you that your grace is greater than any circumstance or situation we may face in our life. Lord, for those here this evening that are struggling, and whatever it is that they are dealing with, I pray that you would help them to draw their eyes to you, that you would help them to rely upon your strength, that they would sense your presence with them in their boat, in the situation that they're facing, in the storm. Lord, I pray that they would recognize that you are present and that you are greater and that you can calm their storms, that you can bring peace in the midst of the storm. Lord, I pray that you would do your work in our lives this evening. Lord, I know that there are those in this sitting here this evening, those listening that have not a personal relationship with you. And Lord, I know that they do not have you present with them, or they do not acknowledge your presence with them as they go through the storms and the trials and the situations in their life. Lord, I just pray that you would speak to them once again. Lord, that you would challenge their hearts and that you would draw them onto yourself. Lord, help us to find our confidence in you. Help us to place our faith in you. Lord, help us to rely upon you each and every day. I pray this in your name. Amen.